The day of Christmas, ladies and gentlemen, I gave to myself a cup of tea.